Given you this last row in homework, so let's see the answers of this. So we have to put the symbols of greater than and less than in the placeholder. So let's see the first one, 2 and 6. So 2 comes on the left side of 6, so we'll put the symbol of less than. Now the next one, yes, 5 and 7. Here also 5 is on the left side of 7, so we'll put the symbol of less than. Now the next one, 6 and 4. Yes, 6 is on the right side of 4, so 6 is greater than 4. 6 4 ke right side hai, isliye wo 4 se bada hai, so we'll put the symbol of greater than. So 8 and 9, 8 is to the left side of 9, so 8 is less than 9, so we'll put the symbol of less than. Now the next one, 1 and 3. Here also 1 is on the left side of 3, so 3 is greater than 1, or we can say that 1 is less than 3, so we'll put the symbol of less than. Now the next one, 8 and 4. Yes, 8 is on the right side of 4. 8 4 ke right side mein hai, isliye wo 4 se bada hai, so we'll put the symbol of greater than. Now the next one, 5 and 2. Here also we can see that 5 is greater than 2 because it is on the right side of 2. 5 2 se bada hai kyunki 5 2 ke right side mein hai, so we'll put the symbol of greater than. Now the last one, 4 and 8. Yes, we can see that 4 is to the left of 8. 4 8 ke left side mein hota hai, so it is smaller than 8, so we'll put the symbol of less than. So that's all. I hope you all have understood and have done the exercise correctly. Don't forget to check the YouTube link. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and keep learning. Bye bye.